Good morning, guys. So today's video is a day in the life. It is very different. I don't really do these that often, but it's a day in the life of me and a day in the life of Bear. So I'm going to put the two together and you can see what we go through every single day. So first thing, before anything else really, we've got OxyShred. So OxyShred is literally my get out of bed routine. So usually when I wake up really early, I'll have the OxyShred in the morning by my bed, neck that, and then get the cardio on or train, whatever. But today, my routine is a little bit different now. I used to train really early. Now I'm doing faster cardio in the mornings and then I'll train at about 11 or 12. Just a little bit of energy. It's got some natural fat burners like carnitine in there, so pretty good too.
Are you having yours? Have you had yours yet?
So the morning cardio starts here. Like I said, it's nothing too crazy. It's just a like half hour walk, might up it to 45.
Oi, Bear, let's do it.
So this half an hour consists of me trying to walk and then also Bear just sniffing every little thing that she can find
and taking
as many shits as possible in the time period. So yeah, very cruisy. There we go. And this way, it's not too taxing my body. I can train like very shortly after this. And it's also a good start mentally. So I've been waking up feeling a little bit stressed, you know, whatever's going on. So it's good to get out and just clear your head a little bit, especially a good start to the day. So Bear loves it. So back from cardio, and the first thing we do is get the breakfast sorted. So I'll go over that in the next video. It's a beautiful day. And then get straight to work. So a lot of you guys think that maybe because we live like YouTubers, whatever you want to call us, live different lifestyles obviously, but a lot of you think it's really exciting. I'm sure a lot of them are, like I know a lot of them are, but for me it's like, that's why I never film these videos, because it's very repetitive. Like I do a similar thing nearly every day. I mean, I train, do my cardio, I eat very similar foods, and then I work and I might see mates sometimes, but it's quite repetitive. So that's today, working. And I did a post yesterday saying anybody who signs up will get a free phone call from me to my programs. Just talking through their goals, welcome to the team, all that stuff. So I've got about 20 of those to make at some point. So we'll get started with that. And otherwise, I think that's it. Yeah, so then we'll train soon, maybe in a couple hours, I'll have another meal. And yeah, and I might get a haircut today too. So that's my plan. I'm hoping that they get, you know, quite excited. So I think this one, yeah, they'll get quite excited. I know he's a fan, which is always cool. Sometimes I just freak out. Hi, this is Zach here. How are you going?
Good, how are you?
Good, mate. Sorry, who have I called?
Dunno's Mornington.
What we'll do is that you'll get my workout program.
Oh yeah, no worries.
Oh good, we'll see you later. He didn't sound too enthused. I really don't know why. Mustn't have been a fan. And I don't need any pizza right now, so we'll try another one.
All right guys, so we're nearly ready to go. What do you think? Does it look okay? I feel like it's too basic, like black on black. One sec, hang on. Okay, this feels a bit better. Be honest, is this too much? Maybe a bit too much, hang on, I'll drop this. I'm not gonna lie, I did prefer the previous outfit, but we haven't got all day, so this will have to do.
Now all that's left to do is, I've had the pre-workout, now we've just gotta sort out this pre-workout music situation. So I'm jumping on the Spotify, I've got my own gym playlist. Last time I posted this, everybody changed it because they're the wrong setting. So let's put something hideously disgusting on. Let me get it. Oh, that was a good one. So this is my PB song. Every time this comes on, it just goes ham. I don't know if he's a good person or not, but he yells and he gets you angry. You know what? I'm feeling it. I've got faith in today's session. Let's go pick up Hafey. Alright guys, see if you can spot Hafey. Can anybody see him? What's up, Hafey? How we doing?
I'm good, thanks.
You good?
Yourself?
Good.
Am I on time?
Am I in the vlog?
Yeah, you're in the vlog, bro.
You're like 50 minutes late.
Dude, why are you bitching about it?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Alright, get in, quick. We're in the disabled parking. Alright, hold this.
Alright, so, hey, for today, what we're doing is I'm feeling a good workout. I'm feeling a good shoulder workout today. We're going to lift all the weights. We need some PBs. I'll try not to run this lady over. And I want you to make a sick edit of it. What do you reckon?
Yep,
I like would some, do. Something really raw, like just... I'm not going to say hardcore, but for lack of a better term, hardcore. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, do you reckon you can do something like that? Alright.
I'll try my best, though.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Give him a cool transition, we'll get into it. Alright, hardcore workout coming in 3, 2, 1. Post-workout meal. Hey, you're gonna have to watch me eat this.
What is that?
Oh, we got rice flakes and protein. RCPF, the usual. Don't get hit. Because I'm getting a haircut. And everybody knows, if you don't eat 2 seconds before you finish training, you lose all gains.
Before?
Yeah, have you? There's anabolic window of 2 seconds in the past. So in my last set, I need to run and get this.
Oh, okay.
Then I gotta go back in and finish my workout.
Oh, okay.
It's all about speed, you know? But yeah, a bit of glass.
A bit of glass.
It's real crunchy.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah, it's a glass. Good workout, have you?
Yeah, I didn't work out though.
Anything you want to say to the people before we leave?
Stay tuned for more video, guys. I'm trying my best, you know, to create more videos.
Mm-hmm.
That's all I want to say.
Spin it. So the haircut is done. Are you probably thinking, mate, what did you even do? I just had to fix this because it was still like red from when we re-dyed it brown and just got the sides trimmed up a little bit. So yeah, that's me. I think Bear got a haircut today too. So this is our daily routine. We literally do this every single day.
Bear, you sure you want to do this? Done. That looks fresh. She hates it. Sorry, Bear.
So back home now, time for another meal, then catch up on work, then I'm gonna edit some of this as well. I like to edit as I go. And then I might chill for a little bit. So you might be thinking, what do you do in your downtime, Zach? Well, I'll show you.
I play with Bear.
I edit my videos. We watch Netflix, and I play guitar as well. Here's an old classic. Sing along if you know the words, guys. Who wants a guitar video, by the way? Because this isn't one of them. But if the demand's there, I will do it. That is basically about it, guys. Now, plan for me is... Fuck, what am I doing? I completely forgot. I'm having amnesia, I'm getting that fixed. Oh, that's what I'm eating. Yeah, so I'm gonna get a meal ready. But I don't wanna show any meals, because I'm trying to do that in another video. So yeah, shower, meal, work, chill. And yeah, we'll see, I guess. All right, guys, so that was yesterday, and I didn't film anything else. So it literally, I just did what I said. I had a shower, I ate some food, and I did a bit of work. So it was quite boring, so I didn't even bother filming. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. We enjoyed filming it. Bear didn't have a choice. But we do want to leave you with one thing. Bear, tell him. That means stay massive. Sexy jeans in my section and slide into your DMs in the PM and the AM. Then I slide into your feelings when you see just what I'm saying.